We are running out of iron.
No fuel.
This base is going to take a lot more iron. But I built a base with its iron very conveniently located, apparently. I tried to do it. Oh, there's iron deep inside here. That's no good. Out of this gas ship. Hydrogen powered. I got lots of hydrogen. Yeah, I don't need that much hydrogen anymore. I got uranium. Robust. I know I can handle a beat. I know I can throw it around and it's still gonna come back. Location. hug a container and go down. Stuff up. Bumped it. We broke shit. Yes, it is a very delicate ship. One little bump and ooh. Not working so good now. Some real serious building done. Time to bring out the big guns. The weld ship. Let's fill up the welders. And the medium cargo containers. And even the cockpit and the connector. Shit, because it's real heavy. As it empties all its stuff out, it becomes lighter and lighter, and more maneuverable, and easier to handle. But right now, it is terrible. It's in a really bad location because if you get attacked, they usually go after the antenna. Because it's right underneath the base, they fire right through the base. As you build the antenna out on a more remote location, they can blow it up and it's... You can live without an antenna. Stuff up. What I want is this part. I'm sitting here and I'm thinking about stuff from work, or as some people say, school. And I'm thinking about it, but instead of explaining what's happening here, what I'm doing, it's kind of why I should say something about that, but then I don't want to mention anyone's specific names or anything. So should we do that? Should I talk about that kind of thing? It's whatever's going through my head at the moment, because I'm not really thinking about building this base too much. Because at the moment all it is... pointing and clicking at the stuff I want to build. There's some very intricate stuff to build. And I don't think this world ship is going to be good for that. But I do need the steel plates out of this world ship. So if I connect it up here, those steel plates will go away. And then I can come back and start doing the intricate building part.